Here's a quick overview that shows how a food waste disposer works. Many people think a disposer works like a blender, with spinning blades chopping and breaking down the waste. In reality, disposers work in a different way, and there are no blades involved. Instead, impellers, or lugs, mounted on a spinning plate, use centrifugal force to continuously force food waste particles against a stationary grind ring. The grind ring breaks down the food waste into very fine particles, virtually liquefying them. After they're ground, the running water flushes the particles through the grind ring and out of the disposer and into your wastewater pipe. From there, it flows to a wastewater treatment plant or your septic system. Food waste disposers are an environmentally responsible alternative to typical disposal methods like landfills, and they can help reduce greenhouse gas emissions. Food waste is even being turned into renewable power by many wastewater treatment plants, and the biosolids processed into fertilizer used by farmers, golf courses, and home gardeners. For more information on how our food waste disposers work and make life more convenient and hygienic, see our videos at www.insinkerator.com.